Françoise Barré-Sinoussi and Thomas Bourgeron is very important. François and Greg have already made some important general points on the Institut Pasteur. I would take three points, which really, in our view, illustrate how unique is the Institut Pasteur as a research institute worldwide. First, this is really a blend of different expertise. The Institut Pasteur is working on basic research, very basic research, generating new concepts, new technology, 10 Nobel Prize, Françoise is with us today, and a lot of very interesting recent stories which are ongoing. The Institut Pasteur is also about public health and medicine. And we are very much involved in the surveillance, in the monitoring of infectious disease through a network of national reference centers, both in France but also worldwide, and collaborative centers for WHO. The Institut Pasteur is a great center for teaching, for training. This is our legacy. This is Pasteur's history. And finally, the Institut Pasteur is a place where technology transfer, industrial partnerships are also at the heart of our history and the history of Louis Pasteur. And what is really interesting is the blend of all these expertise. The second point I want to take is that the Institut Pasteur, and this is a key point, is an international institute. The Institut Pasteur is an international institute which is based in France. 32 institutes, 32 Pasteur institutes in a network which really makes this institute absolutely unique worldwide. And this is key, and because we have been settled in many of these countries for a very long time, up to one century. So we are there, we are working with the local government, we have the trust of the local government. And this is key, especially in those days, when you want to translate to many of these countries the progress of science and technology. And the Ebola case is a very good example. We have several institutes in Western Africa. Actually, the teams of the Institut Pasteur at Paris, in Lyon, and in Dakar have been the one which have identified that the Ebola virus was the cause of the epidemics which started at the end of December 2013. And we are working both on the field, teaching, training, diagnosis, which is key for the identification of the infected individuals and their isolation, and working on very basic aspects of the research on these hemorrhagic fevers. Not only Ebola, there are several others at Pasteur in Paris, but also in other institutes. For example, in our institute in Shanghai or in Seoul, there are very interesting, I would say, hints on what maybe would be novel approach for vaccine and for treatment. And so we have created a task force which really merged the efforts of the 32 institutes. And again, on the field, we are there, we have the trust, we are working in Guinea, we will be part of the national effort for a new treatment center in Macenta, which is one of the places in Guinea where the epidemics actually started from. And we will build on the middle and long term. That means that now we are starting to build a Pasteur Institute, a new Pasteur Institute in Conakry. And I believe that this is a good example on the way we are working. And third, the Institut Pasteur is really an interdisciplinary institute. Interdisciplinary, multidisciplinarity, these are nowadays somehow fashionable words, but they are real words. This is science of tomorrow. This is actually science of today. And we will have very good examples with a presentation from Françoise and Thomas on this. The Pasteur Institute is obviously, this is a key action, working on microbiology and infectious disease. This is our history, this is our legacy. But we are also strong in immunology, in neuroscience, you will have good examples, in genetics, also with Thomas, on developmental biology, regenerative medicine, on cancer. And what is interesting, on this campus, where, as Greg has mentioned, you have really the possibility to work together and to communicate, is the interdisciplinary aspect of our programs. And to close, I would like to emphasize the special context we are facing on this. On the one hand, we have the epidemics of Ebola. This is not the first, this is not the last. We will have others, we all know this. What does it mean? Infectious disease, in contrast to some rapid conclusion that we have heard sometimes, infectious disease remain at the forefront of the threat for human health. On the other hand, it is clear that non-communicable disease, so-called non-communicable disease, cancer, neurodegenerative disease, obesity, diabetes, chronic pulmonary disease, inflammatory disease, are increasingly important when you look at their contribution, their unfortunate contribution to death. And what is very important is that this also, not only in so-called developed countries, but also in emerging and developing countries. So on the one hand, we have to keep working on infectious disease. We have to design organizational schemes which allow us to react rapidly. And on the other hand, we have to take in consideration this new paradigm. And I believe that the Institut Pasteur is in a unique position to answer to these different challenges. And we are very much reinforcing these links. And actually, non-communicable disease is not always true, and actually it's not a good wording. 20% of cancer worldwide are due to infectious agents, be viruses or bacteria. There are very important links between the intestinal microbiota, the bacteria of the intestine, and obesity, diabetes, and possibly, some cancers through inflammation. And finally, there are some studies which suggest a link between the intestinal microbiota and neurodegenerative and psychiatric disease. This is still debated. So what I wanted to emphasize is that we have entered an era of major scientific progress, of a strong need to be very much aware of the different threats that we are facing, that we need interdisciplinarity, and that we need really to be in a global health and one health perspective. And this is exactly what the Institut Pasteur is about, and this is why we do believe that this institute has a very unique positioning worldwide on these topics. Thank you very much.